This is Scoopalessus Corp here, and me and Nick today, we're going to be quick scooping or quick scoping, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, kind of a follow-up video to our last video. Yeah, Nick says he's gonna lose. And I upgraded to, like, Turtle Beaches. And one of those Afterglow controllers, as you saw in my setup video. And I'm gonna try to quick scope with the Dragunov, because I'm boss like that. I don't know if it's good or not. Nick says he didn't create a class. Oh shit. Nick says he prestige finally on this account because he has two accounts. Except this is his, like, most used account. This gun's good. Like, multiplayer sucks, but Dragunov's not that bad. Oh no! Crap. Nick picking up my Dragunov. Yeah, I had my Desert Eagle out. Damn it. Why am I getting headshots? I don't have an aimbot or anything. You should let them see the kill cams, Nick. No, it's still set to 75 kills. Let's stop at 20. I was trying to spam it. Can't spam this gun that well. Yeah, you can. Oh! Teabag the teabag. Okay, cool. Nobody actually, like, normally snipes. I wanna see that. I'm gonna watch the video to watch that. Cause I wasn't, like, I didn't expect that. That kinda scared me. Crap, why am I losing? Well, it's cause of stupid Dragunov. Nick, get in the plane. Not that good. It's good for headshots. Nick says to drag a scoop. What about drag shotting with the Dragunov? Nick saying I can't, just because I got there. Woo. Oh, come on! Hit marker, seriously? That's gay. And Nick's little brother. Ah! I'm trying to put that attack! Bitch. Nick's little brother is spamming. Nick told his brother he loves him. Like, if that's gay. He's saying that in a gay way. No homo. Okay. I don't spam, Nick. Nick's saying I spam. Enemy care package incoming. I know spam. Are you kidding me? Wait, I wanna see what comes out the care package. Oh wow, it's one day. Oh shit! Jump shot. I can't, it's a fake care package. Yeah, it's fake. Okay, I won't kill it. Hey, I'm not killing you, gun. What is it? What's it say it is? Think it's fake. Don't act like it's not. Oh my god. Stand on care package is really glitchy. Nick, don't. Just don't. Your bear sucks. Gaganov is the way to go, bro. You're killing me! I'm gonna watch this. I'm just gonna watch stupid kill cam. Okay. I'm gonna use my L11A. Yeah. Nick's saying he improved on his quick scoping or quick scooping or whatever. I haven't quick scoped in like four. I haven't like quick scoped in like 4 days, so that's a problem. Oh yeah. Where about to? Oh shit. We're about to launch a trolling series. We're about to like troll a bunch of people, and hope it goes good. L11A. I might switch to my Barrett. I don't know. Shit. Shut up, Nick. If only this was Modern Warfare 2. Quick scoping's like 50 times better in Modern Warfare 2. Quick scoping MW2, but MW3 is better than almost everything else. It's the guns in this game more. Except the Famous. I love the Famous. People say it's shitty in Modern Warfare 2. Actually, no, I liked it in Black Ops. Yeah, the FAMAS, the FAMAS, whatever. I like the automatic in Black Ops. Black Ops is the worst Call of Duty that ever came out. So what if people disagree with me? It's my opinion. Yeah, Nick's saying, what's your favorite Call of Duty? Yeah. Comment, which is the best Call of Duty? That's out, so don't say Black Ops 2. And also, put why, because we want to know why you like... If you like Black Ops, I really want to know why, because that has the worst hit detection I have ever, like, seen in a video game. Other than... Yeah. Nick's saying every Treyarch game is horrible. So true. And hit detection. Call of Duty 4 is okay. Oh, shit. That was my care package. No, I switched classes. Shit. No. No, it's not. I kill you for this. I'm just no scoping. I ran. No! Watch out! Nah, I'm gonna stop you. Ah, bitch. Oh, it's... Nick always falls for it. Every time, don't tell him. He knew it was fake, why'd you get it? Shit. Okay, yeah, I got my bear. And you can't break by my attack. Oh, Nick, for final kill cam, make it a trick shot. Make it a trick shot. Like, no jump shotting or anything like what we normally do. Which I haven't done this round, I'm surprised. Like, double tap Y and like jump off a building and like no scope someone, that's cool. God damn it. I'm using a Barrett, that's why I'm sucking. I hate the Barrett. Yeah. Holy crap, that scared me. Yeah, what Nick said. Nick saying donate. Oh. Yeah, please donate. Please donate. Okay, now you need to do a trick shot. Now you need to do a trick shot.
Care package on the way.
Do a trick shot. Don't use the kill streak if it's like something gay. What is it?
Strafe run, ready for orders.
Okay, don't use the strafe run, because that'll be gay. But do a trick shot, then I'll end it. And people, Nick's bad at trick shotting, so I'll probably win. Yeah, next thing he's gonna lose.
Run, ready for orders.
Don't regularly quickscope, like double tap Y and then like 360 and then like quickscope.
Strafe run.
Okay, now I need a trick shot. Nick's little brother's like molesting him or whatever. Nick's little brother said Nick's gonna win, but Nick, Ian, you need to know Nick needs to trick shot, and that's what he's horrible at. Go on the slide. Go to the slide, or the orange crap, whatever it's called. Okay, I want to see this. I want to see this because I was trying to no scope you from there. I want to see how stupid this is. Don't stop recording. I want to see that. Could have 360'd. Okay, Nick. Thank you for watching, and please be sure to like and comment. And yeah. Thank you for watching Scoopalassus Corp.